What's the rhythm again?
The rhythm, yeah.
Yeah, marijuana, till you see it.
This is about love and affairs, you know?
So that's it.
My daddy wanna know who I'm gonna marry. Grandma wanna know who I'm gonna marry. My brothers wanna know who I'm gonna marry. I wanna marijuana.
Hilarious puns aside, the use of cannabis within Rasta is a holy sacrament and not to be taken lightly.
Give me the cannabis, 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 give me the cannabis.
Although ganja use is not universal throughout the whole of Rasta, those who use it do so with strictly a spiritual intention. Use of the sacred herb is taken very seriously and viewed as a doorway into the infinite wisdom of Jah himself. As justification, scripture is quoted.
Herbs, Jah created for man. He said, create grass for the cattle and herb for the service of man. Yeah, you know, just smoke herb for just kickboxing. You have to smoke the herb to think positively about what you have to do.